Love is patient. Love is kind. It does not envy. It does not boast. It does not... what's next? Heather Neville, will you be my wife?
Yes, I will.
Separated forever, did you? New adventures are waiting, and I'll help you solve new paranormal cases. Don't forget, I'm not your normal cat. I can travel between the worlds, and I have a flair for finding the supernatural.
Hello, Uncle. I'm sorry to bother you. Something awful happened to Craig at our wedding rehearsal last night. He's unconscious, and nothing I tried could wake him up. Please, come soon as you can.
I sense supernatural energy here. Heather was right to call you, Detective. No one can deal with ghostly activity better than us.
Thank you for coming so quickly. When I arrived at a rehearsal, I found Craig unconscious, and his eyes were emitting a ghostly light. There's a weak pulse, and he's still breathing. But he's as cold as the dead. Please, can you save him? You're our only hope.
There's an old ritual to check for traces of ghostly activity. You'll need a lit candle, sugar, and a gyroscope to start it. My size is definitely an advantage. Look, there are some ghostly traces. Let's find them all to find out more about... It's becoming clear. This must be Eva, the girl that died in a horrible car accident several years ago on her wedding day. Lonely drivers claimed they often saw her ghost in a long white dress. She would suddenly appear on the road. Others say that she sometimes appears at weddings, filled with sorrow over her dream that never came true. She'll only find peace when she reunites with her groom. But why did she choose Craig? This is a mystery even for me. Oh, what's this? It looks like Eva left this behind.
So, have you found out anything? A ghost stole his soul? But what would a ghost want from Craig? Please tell me it's not too late. I called an ambulance. Craig will be safer in a hospital. I should go with him. I just hope you can save him.
I tried so long to return to my groom, and now I finally have the chance to do it! This man pledged his eternal love to me, and now I'll take him to death and ask her to exchange his soul for my beloved Alan.
We're late, but there must be a way to bring Craig back from the underworld.
Hello? Can you please help me? The ghost locked me in and I can't find the key. Oh. Thank you. You arrived just in time to save me from an angry ghost. I'm Thea. I've lived in seclusion here for a long time. I think it was the ghost of the dead bride, Eva. It looks like she finally managed to take a young man to the underworld, am I right? Do you dare travel to the underworld to save him? Then you must find and prepare the dead slumber potion recipe. I'll assist you later.
There's something strange about Thea. Maybe she's not who she says she is.
everything is ready, but heed my warning. If you don't return within 24 hours, you'll become a ghost of the underworld. Then you can never return.
You! How did you get here? I won't let you ruin my plan, mortal!
The borders of the underworld. Only ghosts can travel to the other side of the River Styx. Though perhaps I can do you a favor. If you find something that was precious to me in my past life.
Something so useless. I see that my mother was right when she said that humans are completely helpless without cats.
Thank you.
It's the only thing that can help me remember my past life. Thank you. Get in, and I'll take you to the ghost's village on the opposite bank.
You must not value your life if you were willing to follow me here. You can be sure. The underworld isn't welcoming to the living. This place will make you a ghost in no time!
Thank you.
food looks delicious. this scepter will help you free Craig and defeat Eva. Hurry, I can't wait to go back to our warm and shining world.
If you really don't want to leave this place, then I'll help you and your cat stay here forever! Wait! Please accept my apology. When I was alive, I loved a man named Alan. We decided to get married, but on the morning of our wedding, I got in a car crash and died. Alan was desperate, so he made a deal with Death. He asked her to return me to life in exchange for his soul. Death agreed. But Alan decided to deceive her and not sacrifice himself. Enraged, Death stole his soul and trapped it in deadly labyrinths, ones no one can escape. I wanted to give Craig's soul to Death and ask her to release Alan. I know I was wrong. I can't keep you here. Take this. It will help you draw a portal to the real world.
Won't return to the world of the living. You made a deal with me, and now your soul belongs to the underworld.
I'm so sorry you couldn't return to your world. Death brought us to the Ghost City. But I know the way out.
No one escapes once we've made a deal. You, your groom, and this detective will stay here forever.
Please, free me. I'll tell you the way out.
So, we're all Death's prisoners. I've lived in the underworld before. It's terrible, but you get used to it.